it's all that thing about comedy being tragedy sped up, and I think that's what this play is absolutely at its centre, is that there's all this dark stuff, but there is a farcical nature to the way that they did actually live, and so that's just what they put on the page. And if we can do that justice, then hopefully the audience will stay with us and get carried along through some dark stuff, but also dark stuff with a bit of a spin.